need oxygen either.
Wait, the station replenished my oxygen. What? How is there still oxygen here? Make a note of this. Excavators, cranes. This looks like a quarry. It's completely deserted and heavily beaten by dust storms for some time already. We need to make it to the other side to get to the Ark. You're right. It's better if we find some transportation. It's functional. How do I get up there? That should get us up to the rover. Let's make our way down there so we can take that elevator. generator doesn't seem operational. There must be a way to power it.
What am I supposed to be looking at, Ayla?
Let me go, please. I made a mistake.
Please, Mr. Johansson, please calm down.
I need to go back to Earth. Coming here was a mistake. Please, please, I just want to...
Isaac, you're confused from the cryo. Try to calm down.
I don't need to calm down! I need to go back for my daughter!
I know you're smarter than this. I know that deep down you understand that what you are saying is foolish.
Please, William. Please, let me go back to Earth.
How do you imagine that would go, Isaac? How do you think you would be welcomed? With fanfare or police escort? Going back won't bring you any closer to ever seeing your daughter again. I know you know this. You and I... If we ever return to Earth, we'll be tried like war criminals. They will treat us like traitors to the human race, not as its saviors. The only way you get to see Kathy is from behind bars. Look, the quarry has been producing at a velocity of around 20 million metric tons in the last 3 years. We built this, Isaac, thanks to your designs, your estimates, your insight. And now you're here, with Arc Vita, no less. Just imagine how much artwork will grow. It will become everything we dreamed of. I'm sorry for making that very cruel decision back then. And if we can't ever bring a select few from Earth, we will make sure your daughter is part of that group. But before that, we need to focus on the here and now. We need you here, Isaac. Can I count on you, old friend? Rest first. We'll get your quarters and habitats cleared out so you can clear your head, okay?
Okay.
Stream tower. So Outward has an emergency network at its facilities. We'll need to hook that up to power the elevator. Swinging platform. Maybe I can grapple onto it. Noted. Thank you.
I still can't believe it, Isaac. In my wildest dreams, I didn't dare to see numbers like this. You keep living up to your name with every project you get your hands on. Our dream is coming to life, my friend.
There you are.
Rosa, join us. We're just celebrating. Isaac's Ore Crusher is performing well above expectations.
Admissions are up again, William. 62% this last month. We need to expand the medical wing, and we need more staff to take care of them.
We talked about this. It's only a temporary increase.
I don't think it is. People are being worked too hard and burning out too fast. More and more are showing symptoms of anxiety and PTSD. And with our outlook for the future milestones, those numbers are only going to go up.
Isaac's housing development has just started. We can't spare anyone else.
Let me rehabilitate them, William. Give me more space and more staff, so I can...
We can't afford to take people off the ground crews to rest and even more to support them. That will only prolong our struggles.
These are your people, William. They follow you, look up to you.
The answer is no. I'll see both of you at the weekly debrief tonight.
Rosa, meet me in the medical wing. I might be able to help you out.
That's the RP for the stream tower, right, Ayla? Okay, let's power it up.
MPT power reduction field. Power input reduced on contact. Supports multiple beams. A resistor. Did Dad make these? That is good. That is good.
That is great. This should power the elevator. Let's go down there.
We gotta jump, Ayla.
Okay, oxygen.
Ayla, does the rover work? Okay, good. Getting any of this. Found a rover and I'm waiting out the storm to head to the Ark. I hope to see you there. You okay out there? Okay.
I found some great pictures to support my answer.
Wait, I remember this. This was when I asked her.
Earth is obviously the best planet. Just look. See? All these beautiful plants and animals.
No other planet had any of this. Even Moonbear only exists on Earth. He just visits the moon.
She really cared about this planet.
So what's your favorite thing?
And I said,
Mars? Mars has nothing but rocks and dust, Cathy.
No, it doesn't. It also has...
What?
Aliens.
What? Oh, Cathy, we're going to be here a while. Take a seat and let me talk to you about aliens.
Cathy, you have to see the sunset. Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
If there was ever a moment to pause in time.
Totally. Cathy? Honey, are you okay?
No.
How come?
Because I miss...
The team is bigger than just you. I understand why you want to do it yourself. I do. I just sometimes wish that. I get it. I do.
Mom was so strong. But every time Dad left, it broke her heart.
I'm sorry. But everything is right on this. I have to be right. It has to be done right.
I know. I'm so proud of you.
Is Dad leaving again?
Yes. For a while this time. Some new important project. Like the MPT dish.
Oh.
Hey, he'll be back. He always comes back. Don't worry. Snorkeling.
I don't want to go snorkeling, Claire. I want.
Come on!
I want to leave.
By all means, go.
Okay. Oops. Here we go. Take the script notarized, give it to the judge, and you'll be all set.
Fine.
It's only temporary guardianship.
Sure.
I'll be back. I don't want to go away.
Then don't!
But I have to. The project is almost finished, right? And then after that, we'll never be apart again, I promise. I really am trying to do what's best for both of you.
Okay. a big way all the time by leaving us on our own.
You're not a child anymore.
You're not dad anymore. Somehow I've become a mum.
Temporarily. I have to. I'll be back for both of you. You have to trust me. It's for your future.
You have to make your flight if you want to get sent off on time.
I'll see you soon, Dad. You married?
Yes, thank God. I can hear you.
Cat, good to hear your voice again.
Kathy. Claire.
She didn't.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say.
Please, let's not. I don't. Let's just get to those arcs and continue the mission. Please.
We just made it to the big monolith. Where are you?
I managed to salvage a rover. I'm heading to the arc now.
Good. See you soon. And Kat, if you need to talk, I'm here.
No, I'll see you soon.
There's a working elevator underneath that will bring you right to us.
Stay safe.
facility I passed through also still had oxygen. How is that possible?
No idea.
Where's Sarah?
She's, resting, a bit further down. There's a door that you need to hook up to a stream point to go further. I know you might not want to hear it now, but Claire was one of the greatest people I've ever met. I know how much she meant to Sarah, and I can't even... I'm so sorry.
Let's just... keep going. Hey.
We need to get this door. Oh!
You're okay?
We had a really rough landing. Flared up a road injury.
I'm fine.
You're not.
I said I'm fine.
We need to find some meds. Can you get the RP hooked up?
On it. Splitter. I can split one MPT into two and reduce the power output with this. Should come in handy.
okay?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Seen anything like this?
I can't say that I have.
It's incredible. It is. What? What is that?
Well, whatever it is, it's important enough that they simply refer to it as the engine. It looks like it's situated in the middle of the bridge, too.
It looks active. You think there's people up there? Only one way to find out. Elevator's out. Ryan, are there any stream points on that map we can use to hook it up to the emergency power?
Yes.
That's good news.
Well, I've got some bad news too. The only point seems to be on the top floor. There's a staircase, going all the way over there. But Sarah, are you able to... I guess that's a yes. You need to take it easy.
No, I need to...
Look at me. Look. The map said there's a medical wing on the way up. We're gonna find you some painkillers, and then we're gonna get that elevator back up and running. All right? Kat, how's this floor looking?
Abandoned. I don't think we should separate. That's not a good idea.
We don't have a choice. I'll be back as fast as I can. Okay? Imzadi?
Okay.
That's not a reassuring sign.
No.
You okay with splitting up? Might be quicker that way. Hopefully.
Yeah, sure.
So, we're looking for pregabalin, gabapentin, or amitriptyline. Or anything with the words anticonvulsant or narcotic analgesic on it.
You're gonna have to just repeat that list if I find something.
I know Sarah was quiet about what happened, but... Claire was one of her closest friends. I want you to know that.
It's fine, Ryan. She always kept me at arm's length.
There's something she finds difficult about. She's been having nightmares. Coming here is bringing back some stuff she's had to work through for a long time. And can I be honest with you?
Sure.
She's afraid of finding your father here.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Why did she come on this mission? She could have just stayed back on Earth, right?
Sarah cares. A lot. Too much, even. Stopping that woman from doing her duty to save this world is nearly impossible.
Right. Write this down for later. I'll get that down. Thank you.
You'll all be escorted back to your chambers. Report to your superiors for the graveyard shift. I'd heard you got an Isaac to help you out on this little project. A project I made very clear wasn't going to happen.
People need help, William.
People need to work. If they spend nights here and off the work rosters, it only halts the progress even more. Besides, we need to keep this wing open for pregnancies.
Ah, yes, all the pregnant women in the colony. Best leave some beds open to them, rather than real people who need real rehabilitation.
But I didn't walk in on rehabilitation, did I? What did I walk in on, Rosa? Opposition?
This place is collapsing, William. The dust storms are wearing down our walls and roofs. The mutations in Odom speak for themselves. We are cooped up inside on a planet we shouldn't be on. There is no way this will work. We have to return to Earth.
These hardships are the cost of evolution and progress. We will push through.
After everything that's happened over the past few years, do you seriously think that we're better off here than we were on Earth?
Security will be down to put everything back the way it should be in an hour.
Thanks for the backup.
I'm sorry.
I don't understand you, Isaac. You hear the same voices in the hallways. We've put years into this place and it's not working. Not enough space, not enough food, not enough progress. Why are you staying quiet?
It's just not that simple.
People left their families to come here. You left your family to come here. Isn't it time you saw them again? Isaac, wait. I'm sorry. That...
Should jot that down. I'll make a note of this. Ryan, I found an entire section MacArthur transformed into a makeshift prison.
Jesus.
Violence, destruction, stealing. They're all here together. Why would they do this to each other? Doesn't make any sense.
Maybe some people didn't feel that way anymore.
Maybe. Noted.
There's a pharmacy here.
Great. I'll circle around and try to find it.
Door's locked. But I can hook it up to the stream point to get us in.
Great. Do it.
What's up?
Thank you.
That's no ordinary ASC button, is it, Ayla? How are we supposed to...
That's pretty handy, Ayla. Got any other tricks up your... sleeve?
I think I see some medication here. Maybe it has some of that Prager Benton stuff?
Huh. Good job. Perfect. This will work. Huh. And these are antidepressants. And a lot of them. Strange. Wasn't living on Mars the dream for these folks? Huh. All right, I think that might be everything we can find here. I'm gonna bring these up to Sarah, and then we can figure out a way up.
I might have an idea.
You want to climb that?
Well, it might be the only way if everything else is blocked.
You can't go up alone.
It's fine, I've climbed worse. Look, I'm the only one that can work the stream point, and you need to go and help Sarah.
It's too dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Just be careful.
I will.
Missing. Maybe I can use the splitter that got me in here. I'll get that down.
There you are. Me and about three others have been looking for you. Aren't you a bit too big for that chair?
These chairs have gone unused for all these years, Isaac. Why is that?
A lot of people are fearful of what might happen if they conceive here. We still don't know what complications could arise.
Humanity evolves because we adapt, not because we stay inert in the face of adversity. If we never try, we'll never know. That's the price we pay.
Do you have a family? On Earth?
Yes. What do you need, Isaac?
The dust storm hit Herschel hard. Until the damage is repaired, we won't have any alloys to continue the housing project.
What about Odom?
We're drafting up a ration plan to see us through the next few months, but, it leaked, and people are refusing to work.
I'll talk to Rosa. This homeward nonsense has gone on long enough.
Why didn't you let her have the psychiatric ward? She could help people.
She didn't try to help people. She tried to find weaknesses in the fence.
But
I'll handle Rosa.